Hiya everyone, it's Eggy here, just listen to a bit of music. Turn it down a bit, right? Just been looking at places that would be good for a ghost hunt. And I know it's not far from you, Paul. It might be a bit too much for Scooby, I don't know. It's actually, I'm thinking of Greig Castle. And I think we all know, well, most of us should know where Greig Castle is, or what it looks like. I'll just show you on, hold on. Just show you on here a picture what I mean. Some pictures here, look, of it when it was old. See, so we found a modern picture. Well, now it is in ruins, isn't it? Greig Castle. By Abigailie. Is it going to the A55? Is that one on the left? Did you go towards, come from Chester? Towards Bangoway? Or Flanders? No, it's on the left and it's the big castle and the trees, the ruins of. Well, apparently it's quite haunted. According to this site here, I've got. Greig Castle ghosts, right? And here, that's a picture of a vortex here, a black thing. It appears on the negative, no camera strap or other objects was obstructing the lens at the time. And here, as you can see there, I'm circling. That's a rod they've caught. And it says here, because I caught one, didn't I? The bridge, Packhorse Bridge. It's very rare. It's very rare to capture light rods on video cameras, especially when they're on a tripod, as was the case this night. Well, mine was on a tripod as well, wasn't it? But mine was bigger than it. Yeah, there's. See it just there, yeah? You got there, the rod, and he's just saying, you know, they've been there a few times and they've never gone away empty handed. So, this is the North Wales Paranormal Research Group. So, it says every time they've caught orbs, they've got sounds, electromagnetic readings, strange thermal hydromic readings. They've seen shadows moving, light orbs, sightings of orbs, and things on dictaphones, video cameras. They said they've always caught something. So if you want to check out the sign, just read about that. It's www.greig.co.uk/ghosts.html. And you should get a list on the side about the Greig Castle. And if you click on the ghost one, if it doesn't come out, there they go, the ghost of Greig. And it'll tell you about it. So, there you go, there's Greig Castle there. Some more photos. So if I go to images. There it is today. It's a bit like a bit ruined, you know. And there it is in the trees here. That's what you see from the A55, really, isn't it, that? Because it's all hidden in the trees, but in fact it is just basically like that, isn't it? Because Ariel visited one, didn't he? The guy we met at the Denby Meats, he was there, wasn't he? And he did a good one over the Greig Castle. I'm sure it was him. But I think it'll still be warrant a look. And there's supposed to be a ghost at the window. Remember that? That was in the Sun newspaper. A few years ago, but I think it came out as a fake, that one. Don't know what that is. You know, check the site out. You know, look, it's quite an impressive building this time. So it's got a lot of history. And if you're interested, anybody, perhaps we could arrange something. And there it is now, roughly. So you go down that little path there, and you're in there, really, in the ruins. So we could do an evening one there, if you want. Just let me know about your thoughts on that, guys. I don't think it's not that far from Denby, actually, for Scooby, because it's still on the A55, and it's, I suppose, where he would turn off from the A55 to get to Denby. It's roughly about the same distance, I suppose, to the castle if he stayed on the A55. So if you're up for that, Scoobs on Paul and anybody else, Graham, Funk, Peter, Glyn, anyone? Or anyone I've not mentioned? Up for a bit of ghost hunting? Perhaps we could arrange that one. Yeah, that's me waffling on, what was it now, 7 minutes, wow. So, let us know, guys, what you think. Okay. Eggy out. Look a bit orange here, don't I? Is it me? Have I got an orange? I think I've got an orange. But there's lemon in the back. Is that lemon? Why is it a lemon background and my face has got an orange? What the flipping hell's going on? I look like fruit. Fruity!